Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Me and Daz are in a local woodland today. We're going to do an overnight camp in the hammocks. And Daz is on with digging a hole for a fire.
Hi guys. So yeah, I'm going to put a little fire just here, just to cook some food on. But not too close to the tarps in the hammock. Yeah, we've had a lot of rain today. It's been dry leading up to tonight, hasn't it?
Yeah, so we have been here an hour or two. I'm not fully set up yet. As I say, we just quickly got the tarps up and the hammocks up and just sat the rain out. It was quite windy. It's died down now. So I'll give you a quick look at the setups and the surroundings. It is quite tight where I am. The tarp literally goes from tree to tree. No gap in between. Oh, would share a tree with you?
Yeah.
That would have worked as well.
Yeah. But you've got that working anyway, so.
Yeah, I just thought you're saying it like an L shape around and then a fire in the middle. It's the same thing. But yeah, I'll give you a little look around. There's plenty of spots for hammocks here. I could have went anywhere. Plenty of deadfall too, so. We should be all right for firewood, although it'd be a bit wet.
There's no shortage of firewood. It'd be dry in the middle.
It's not exactly freezing cold, so we don't really need a big fire or it to go all night.
No, it's just for cooking on.
I think, well, some of that looks a bit punky. I'd be able to burn some of it, though. But I will have a digs about and get some dry stuff. Does look like someone's camped here before. Someone's left a big bean tin lid or some other tin. Leave no trace. There's a hole that Daz has dug. The plan is to light a fire in it. And we get some embers, we're going to drag them to this end. Ain't that right, Daz?
Yeah, that's right. We're going to create an ember factory, cook on the embers, bring all the embers to the front of the fire pit.
What's that you got in your hand?
Oh, it's a little taste of the Costa del Sol, that, mate. Bit of San Miguel, it's like being on my holidays, man.
Beer o'clock.
Oh, that's the second one.
To be fair, I've had one already, waiting for the rain to die down. Yeah, it's been a bit of a slow start today, but it's all about enjoying the camp really, isn't it? Right, so I'm going to continue setting up. and all this to go. That'll get it going. That's our haul of wood. We've been battening, doing some feather sticks. There's even a bit of birch bark there as well. That's cheated a little bit. He's done his little trick with, what was it, jam jar lids and some biofuel.
Yeah.
Taking no risks with the rain that we've had.
Wood man, like. Everything was bone dry the other day.
Yeah. So if you followed us, if you followed us on Instagram,
you'll maybe Bewley. It's just as Bewley.
You'll have seen that he was in these woods the other week.
Doing a bit of a recce. A nice spot though, isn't it?
Good find, yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, the fire's fairly going now. We've got the chairs out. And just sitting around having some beers. Tactical duck, he's got front row seats to the fire.
If you know, you know.
So yeah, I was gonna watch the fire for a bit. And you can see it's already got some nice embers at the bottom there.
Excuse me.
That wasn't me, Dad's just fairly farted in my face there. So on the menu tonight we are having steak. And what we're doing? Some
garlic mushrooms.
Garlic mushrooms.
Didn't have any butter though. It's freaking buttermilk margarine crap, unfortunately. But there we go.
We'll make do with what we've got. Well, the sun does keep poking through the trees over there. We are starting to lose the light a bit now. We've got the garlic marge mushrooms on the go. What should I say, Daz has. He has had us on stirring duty once. And trivets and steak at the ready. Have you got your usual aromat coat on it? Nice. Good
it
to hear.
It was my secret ingredient.
Sorry, I'll bleep it out. I'll bleep out that it's secret ingredient.
Honestly, aromat. Forget your salt and pepper. Get some aromat.
It does add a nice flavour to it. Them... Oh. Good tackle.
That's the stuff.
By no. But them mushrooms, that mess tin did look fairly full before. They've reduced down a bit now. I'm just acting like a sponge, absorbing all of that garlic margarine.
Garlic goodness. It has got buttermilk in it.
Yeah, yeah.
That's the only saving grace. I reckon we could probably get the steak on now and just warm the mushrooms through a bit.
Sounds like a good plan. Good plan. Is it advocate to health and safety now? Advocate to health and safety now with your gloves on.
It's not so much health and safety, it's just not burning my hands. Not much use to anyone if my hands are burned. Get some hot logs chucks on the back. Oh, let them fall down. Works too.
Right, the mushrooms are definitely done. steak's also done. Time to plate them up. Yeah, they kind of do that when you stood in with smoke. Typical. Where we got set up, the smoke was blowing way over there. Now that the rain's gone away, it's blown straight to Daz's setup and his eyes. Gotta get the juices.
There's not much juice because I put most of it on the steak when it was cooking. Will that do you, Chief?
That'll do. Bone apple teeth. Well, we've had our food. I fully enjoyed it. And we don't need the fire for warmth tonight, so we're just going to sit and watch this die down. Yep. So, yeah, it's been a good camp so far. It was a bit wet to start with, but we're not due any more rain. So, yeah, we're going to watch this die down. I'm surprised how light it actually still is, even though the sun's disappeared. So, yeah, I think we're going to be up early and away in the morning. Obviously, we're going to check that that fire's properly extinguished and fill the hole in. Leave no trace.
Leave no trace, people.
Aye. So, we're just going to enjoy a few more beers under the supervision of Tactical Duck. He's on top of me Gandalf staff, keeping a check on everything. He's going to protect us from all the wolves and owls and river rats and that.
River rats?
Yeah, it's not like a river rat. There's river rats over there, not Beck.
Is it?
Is
it Beck?
Yeah, nearly crashed my car into it. I was asking which side of the road I should park on.
Where's his cakes at anyway, boy?
Oh, yeah. Yep. We best get rid of that plastic and cardboard on the fire. Ooh. Get your laughing gear around there.
Jam and cream donuts.
Mmm, donuts. Oh, it's hard one-handed. Oh, nearly dropped it. Nearly. Good stuff.
Not bad at all.
Aldi's finest. Well, that's the fire out. Just a couple of little embers. I'll switch my light on. Daz has gathered 3 cans worth of puddle water. We'll chuck it over there in the morning. We'll fill it here and scatter some leaves over it. Yep. But, yeah. But we've had a good lal camp. Decent, yeah. So we're going to hit the hammocks. We finished our beers now anyway, so aye, that's gone. We'll hit the hammocks and we'll see you in the morning. Ta-ra.
Night night.
morning, everyone. I had a pretty good sleep last night, apart from waking up at about 2 o'clock-ish, needing a toilet. But yeah, I think it's the best sleep I've had this week. And I just had some water boiling there, ready to have some. Well, I'll show you. Got some porridge oats and some fruity biscuit things, and a cappuccino with a couple of sugars. Daz is already up, he's already made his.
Morning.
So yeah, I'm gonna sit back, tuck into this, and chill a little bit longer just before we pack away. It's still the task of putting that back in the hall to hide that fire. Also gonna have a clean up of them cans and make sure that the ashes are well extinguished. Right, we've had our breakfast now, and we've even tore down camp. So, between these two trees here, I want to say the beech trees, what do you think does?
No idea, Paul.
No idea. I'm just going about what I found on the floor. So, you can see we left no trace. We're all the rubbish there. There's Daz's stuff over there, and that's the two trees he was between. And of course, the fire was here somewhere. I don't know if you can tell in the video.
You're not telling, you can't tell what's in here.
Yeah, so we'll leave it there, and we'll catch you in the next one.
See you later.
Ta-ra.
Ta-ra.